people get angry. They get defensive. They're like, well, what's wrong with being rich? What's wrong with being a billionaire? What's wrong with being financially savvy? And it's just like, yo, man, if you own a billion of anything, that doesn't make you savvy. That makes you a hoarder. Like, there's no episode of Hoarders where they go into someone's house and see a billion pieces of unopened mail and are just like, man, this guy's savvy.